Hi, it's Michael. Can you, is Sullivan there? Yeah, could you, put me through? Hi, yeah, it's Michael. Mr. Sullivan? Yeah. I'm really sorry. I just, I'm going to have to miss a meeting at 9:30 because I just missed my train, but I'll be on the next train, so if there's, hello?
Hello? 140,000 commuters pass through Grand Central every day, and I was one of them. We commuted in complete unison, sharing the same experience. The same experience that had been shared by the thousands before us. And for those to come, they too will feel the train rattling, see the trees passing, the crowds bustling in and out of the train cars. One, yet we never spoke to one another. In that sense, we're separated. Everyone was so busy with material possessions, driven by the commercial machine. There was no time to enjoy life.
Ticket, please.
Then again, what was life? It was just a series of purposes. First, you studied in school so you could get a formidable degree, then you got a job. Made enough money to buy useless shit, find a family and raise kids. Once you completed your series of purposes, you reach the end of the line.
All luggage and parcels must be attended at all times. Any items left unattended will be removed by and subject to search by the MTA police. Your attention, please. Thank you for your cooperation. All luggage and parcels must be attended at all times.
Subway was so dirty and noisy, I hated it. People chewing gum with their mouth open, people blasting their music, talking on their cell phone, trying to sell pirated products, begging for money. It made me sick. And the fucking noise. And then it's gone. And you wish you could have it back, because that's what life is. In between those many purposes, you have experiences, and those, I take those for granted. Always looking into the future, analyzing the past. Live in the fucking present, because one day, they'll all be gone. You won't exist, and no one will care, because you're just an insignificant piece of the collective experience. Welcome to life.